Amazon is shutting down some of their Fresh and Go stores as they look to cut costs. Amazon has temporarily suspended the expansion of their Fresh grocery stores until they can find a format that sets them apart from other players in the industry. But that's not all. The company has also closed all their Amazon Books, 4-stars, pop-up shops, and added delivery fees and service fees for certain Amazon Fresh and Whole Foods orders.